Welcome to the Velvet
Room. Alright, so who's next?
This place exists between dream and reality.
I guess.
Mind and matter.
Ready to deploy. Picture in your head your own appearance as well as your alter ego. Your persona. Beginning extermination. Very well.
There we go. Alright. Let's see what she's all about. Triple down, triangle. Start off with that. Man, so she got a launcher right off the jump.
One more.
Get back right there. All right, so triple down.
I summon you.
It does, her persona attacks from a distance.
I summon you. Going. Persona. Going. Persona.
I mean, she's doing that regardless.
Going. Persona.
That is. Mid air. Down.
Attack. Here.
The punch, you should know.
Attack. Here. Attack.
Another
here.
Name.
Firing. Here. Here. Attack.
Man move. Those who grenades from the air pressing left or right changes the distance that they travel.
Attack. Here. Here.
Up in their trajectory.
Going.
I press triple down.
Persona.
Doesn't do anything.
Persona. Strike.
I wonder if there's a way you can like demonstrate the move. I don't really see a way to do it. There's like no way to. There's no way to demonstrate that move because I can't really tell what it is. I mean, it says her persona attacks from the distance.
You. Strike! Going!
Assuming that's
persona.
What it is.
I summon you. Persona. Going.
Just doing it like that.
Persona.
I can't really tell. So I got escape change. Forms an attack while falling back, followed by a mode change. Exactly. That's her mode change. Mode change. Down square or X. So why the mode change? I'm assuming this is when things are really gonna start picking up. 7th generation Gatling Blast. X doesn't do that. to what's this mode change? Could be her organ mode. I'm assuming. That's her orgy mode. Orgy. Okay, whatever. Is there no way for her to regain her bullets? Guess not. So I'm assuming that once all her bullets are used up, that's it. Down back.
Cannon! Back! Please hit!
So...
Fire!
Where? Back. Fire's like where?
Cannon! Back!
It fires a Motar.
Anti-air!
Alright.
Back! Anti-air! Move down! Fire!
How dare you!
Anti-air! Low damage!
So...
Arch back!
Square, it fires in an arc with X.
Anti-air.
It's an anti-air. With EX, it fires both. An anti-air, and it fires in an arc. It fires in an arc. So that's what that one is. Let's see what the air version looks like.
Aerial mode. Airstrike.
Cylinder Vulcan Cannon.
Fire.
So that's what I did earlier. So what was this? Gatling Blast. Fires a Vulcan diagonally downwards. Okay. I can't really tell which one is which because they both got the same command. Oh, alright, this one is in midair.
Fire!
Fire! I'm paying attention. Okay, so now we got her skills when she's in her orgy mode.
Orgy mode time!
Active. She has dashes.
Scramble!
Both of those. Hover.
Hover. Quick dodge.
Hover in midair. Air boost.
Overheated attack.
Gotta wait on that.
Attack. Here. Orgy mode Kai. Holding altitude.
That's what that was. Air boost. Got Megiddo Fire EX. On the ground or in air, down forward.
No escape! No escape! Air raid! Persona, rise up! My other self!
It's like a shield. Pandora missile launcher.
Orgy mode Kai, volley. Maximum speed. Fire missile. Scramble.
That is EX.
Fire missile.
So the EX version of this.
Orgy mode Kai.
So that goddess shield. I think this is like an orgy mode. Oh, it's an orgy mode. Got a shield, performs a charge on Persona after hitting with the ground version, it can be canceled with a heavenly spear. Alright, let's see what it looks like first.
No escape! Charging! Now! Scramble! Maximum speed! Charging! Now!
circle. The EX version.
I failed. Charging. Now.
Nah, it's a double hit with the EX. Okay. Oh, that got us. So I got multi-mounted machine gun aura. Mid air. Like it's, it comes out like a slightly quicker, but it's like a shorter range.
Capturing.
So.
Fire. Launching attack.
Yeah. Like X travels. She's good for like shenanigans. She can just come out of there. Like kick somebody and going forward. Hop back and do that out of nowhere. Heavenly Spear. This is the move that they said you can combo with Goddess Shield. Let's try to do that. So first, let's look at it. See how it works.
Critical strike! Attack! Back.
That's triangle.
Critical strike! Attack! Back.
Circle.
Attack. Back.
Can you do it with circle? Yeah, you can do it with circle. Single hit.
Athena, do it.
So, it's a multi hit. With EX.
Damage.
EX version is a single hit too.
Critical strike. Attack.
So let's see how it looks when you combo it with that shield.
Charging. Now. Charging.
The split second it hits you, combo into the Goddess Spear. Okay, cool. They have Extreme Orgy mode. So it activates Extreme Orgy mode. Only awakened during the Anipus. Oh, wait, hold on. Only awakened and during Persona Break when overheated and ammo at zero. These are our shadows. Okay, so we gotta. Get that.
Orgy mode Kai! Attack!
Huh?
Huh? Target block! Go! Evaded! Overheating! Anti-air!
So I'm overheated now, and I have zero ammo. So I gotta go down, back, square, X. Activates 150 SP only when awakened and during Persona Break. How the hell do I awaken? don't know, like, they never said how to awaken. How the hell do you do awaken? Like, I don't know what to do. I don't know how to do awaken. Look it up. That's what it's supposed to mean? Yeah, like, I don't know how to do the awaken state. Like, I don't know how to do the awaken state. Like, it doesn't tell you how to do that. I'm assuming that that's when, like, your health is, like, a bit lower. Let's let me try that. Maybe, like, a health down, like, 10 or something, see if that does anything. Alright, so this one's be the awaken state. I don't know how to do the awakened state. Like, I never learned how to do it. Yeah, like, it doesn't say. Yeah, it doesn't. Doesn't tell you. I don't know how to do it. So, I guess we'll move on to.
I failed.
So she got me an orgy mode.
I failed.
Sorry, the command list. I don't know how to do the awakened state. They never told me how to do it. It launches a full scale automatically. Its opponent is in midair. It's in midair.
Final sequence. Palladian numbers.
Big ass gun.
Maximum charge. Fire. I'm overheated.
Yeah, like, I don't know how to do the awakened state, so I can't do the other one. Extreme Origin mode, so that's gonna have to be something that I look up. Alright, yeah, I guess we'll dive into the next character then. I guess I'll learn how to do, like, the